Rochester police are still searching for suspects from an armed robbery overnight at this quick fill. That happened just before 11 at the location at Culver Road and Norton Street. The suspects went inside the store, pulled out a handgun, and demanded money from the register. They got away with some cash and items from the gas station. One employee does have minor injuries.